Hey guys, what's up? My name is Nick. I'm the corporate relations chair for Dance Blue, and today we're gonna build a canoe. So first thing you wanna do is grab your bag and dump out all the contents. So oftentimes when you're camping, there's like bodies of water around lakes and rivers and stuff, and canoes are a great way to kind of enjoy that stuff. So first you wanna pop out all the little like foam plugs on these things. So I already did that, but all these circles have to come out so you have somewhere to put the yarn through in a little bit. So the first thing you want to do is take this adhesive strip off of the bottom of the canoe. So you can just peel off that sticker like that. And then same thing with this little wooden plank. That's like the floor of the canoe. So you want to peel that sticker as well, maybe. There you go. And then you just stick the floor of the canoe right in the middle. So the like glue stuff here to the glue stuff on the bottom. And then you press a little bit, and it looks like that. So your next step is to kind of sew up the edges. I'm just gonna fold up like this to make a little boat. And the yarn here you can use to kind of piece it together. So first you wanna take one end of your yarn and run it through the top two holes. So you just do this, and right through here. You're gonna tie a little knot here so it doesn't slip out. So you can just kind of put it around your fingers and tie a knot, maybe two or three knots actually, so it doesn't slide out. Like that. So now you can pull it tight and that string, wasn't supposed to go anywhere. We'll fix it. So now that string is not gonna go anywhere, so you can pull it tight. And then take this end and you kind of just weave your way through. So you just sew it up and you pull it tight along each way. So through those holes and pull it tight and then back through this way. And you just keep working your way around. And then you get to the bottom. And you want to make sure it's really tight so there's no gap in the side there. You don't want to sink your boat. And then you can just drop the rest of the string down the middle of the canoe. So through that little hole in the bottom, and you can grab it here. So it's kind of like on the floor. And again, you want to just pull it tight. And then start at the bottom of this side. So through the bottom two holes first. And pull it tight. And the same as the other side, you just work your way back around there. And then once you get to the last hole, same thing. You just tie a knot a couple of times. Actually, we'll do it this way. We'll just tie it to this side. So you can slip it through the loop on the top up here. And then tie a knot like that. And that way it's not going to go anywhere. Do it. Yeah, that's good. And then you can take your scissors and kind of trim off the little tail of string here. You can do the same thing over here. Maybe. Yep. And then you have a boat. But you also need paddles to be able to move your boat. You don't want to just sit in the middle of the lake. So you have these two oars here, and you can kind of slip one into each of these holes. So just toss it in there, and it sits like that. And the same way here, like that. Then you have a nice boat you can use to go when you go camping. You can fish or just ride around and see some cool stuff. Thanks, guys.